Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. We have a radical equation, x root x is equal to x minus root x. This is a structure like a times b is equal to a minus b. Now, let's factor out this right hand side like root x times root x minus 1. And we have x root x here, left hand side. We can cancel this root x before we will find the root of that factor, that is 0. X is equal to 0 satisfies our original equation. So this is the first root we have found. Now, canceling that, we have x is equal to, let's write, x is equal to root x minus 1. We will square both sides. Before that, let's isolate our radical. We have x plus 1 is equal to root x. Then, as I said, let's square both sides. We will have x squared plus 2x plus 1 is equal to x. So this becomes x squared plus x plus 1 is equal to 0. Using the quadratic formula, we will find x is equal to negative 1 plus minus the square root of 1 squared minus 4 times 1 times 1 again, divided by 2 times 1. This gives complex solutions. X is equal to negative 1 plus minus, this becomes negative 3. We can write that as root 3 times I divided by 2. So, considering the real solutions, we have only 0. But these are also complex solutions. We can check them in our equation x equals root x minus 1. And try to find whether they are satisfying or not satisfying the equation. Thank you for watching and see you in the next videos.